Fitzroy and the Power Wells is a scrolling shoot 'em up of the type you might have found in an 80s magazine to type into your Amstrad. The central premise is to journey through the caverns shooting the Power Wells, which are large screen blocks in either green or red, and avoiding the bullets fired by the gun turrets. The ship responds well, and the graphics aren't bad at all, but the trouble is that because it's all written in BASIC, it's quite clunky to play. The screen scrolls in huge jumps when you reach a certain position on it. Bullets sometimes remain on screen too when they shouldn't, and that looks really amateurish. This game's not going to win any awards for style, and it's woefully lacking in sound, but the essential idea is pretty good. Writing an arcade shooter like this really does need machine code though.